Okay, we're back. You didn't miss anything. Now we're going on to bigger and better things. Since General Shake woke up, the entire thing has been built. My entire gameplay has been strictly to get here, to get to this point and have. I took the General out and put the kid in the place because the General's got all the spells at this particular time mastered. So I felt it was just better to do it that way. I know what you're wondering. Why didn't I get Raiden while I was in the Grand Palace? Because I want as many people to have Meteor learn as possible. Just in case you were wondering why I did that. Go. I know, I haven't changed Shadow's name yet. Don't worry, I will. And yes, I'm going to keep the theme, and it will be food. It will be just like the rest of my characters, basically, food theme. It's a little joke, okay? In other words, don't get bent in a twist. There's nothing in depth about it. It's just my idea of a little joke. In other words, if you're looking for something other than a little humor? No. I could have named them, I could have just gone and got a box of crayons and named every character one of the colors of the crayons. I just chose not to do that. Okay, we're ready. Oops. Now that was a big time ooch. Whatever will I do? Now this is another good place to grind for spells, but it ain't as good as the ancient castle. That place was just, if you're looking for a spot, that'd be the spot. Go with that. I made a wrong turn. I'm paying for it right now. No biggie. Pardon me, boys, but is that the Chattanooga choo-choo? So much for that haste, Bill. That's annoying. I won't say a train joke this time. believe me, the two times in the game where you were on a train, it took every bit of willpower I had not to make train jokes. I'm not sure which way to go here. I could have also named them different kinds of beers. And yes, I actually played this game one time where every character had a name of some type of beer. And the female characters ones that we know for sure are female, along with the mime. They were the light beers. Okay, we're done there.
Yeah, it's a good one.
I'm not sure if I'm going the right way or not. This is one of those deals where I'm going by feel. I'm trying to blow a little air on the camera, maybe that'll help cool it down a little bit. Help with the blurriness. Just checking. If I could rearrange the spells the way I'd want them, as far as the lures, the Grand Train and Clean Sweep would be at the very top of the list.